So we're going to do typical bass part using sharps and flats. It's from the Mel Bay Electric Bass Methods, Book 1. You can see it here. Lemmy's keeping an eye on it for me. Thanks, buddy. Let's take a swing.
It's always that last part.